When I was editing my video, I noticed that the game VA sound wasn't recorded, and when I checked, it was due to an update. So I apologize for that, guys, and hopefully that doesn't happen with the next parts. Thank you again for watching. I don't know what he said to Tisha, but last I remember, they were not on the same page. I feel like the reason he got the blood sample of Ryan was because he somehow wanted to bring back his wife. I don't know. That's how I think. I suppose we're going to find out soon enough. Let's not get lost. Oh, 370. Nice. Let's see if we have any space. No, we don't. Okay. What I'm going to do is I'll have to get rid of one of these. Yep, I'll get rid of this one. And take this instead. Oh, let's see what's your damage. 356. Three 56. Yeah, I might have to just leave that there. Yeah, we'll leave it. Oh, that's all? Okay. Wait, where was that? Yeah, the workbench, actually. The workbench. Oh, it's on the top. Okay. Can we go? How can we go up? I mean, can we even go up? Well, I don't know how to get up there. Let's not waste any more time. Yeah. Oh, come on. Okay, not what I expected. Well, does that mean we can go up there? Nope. Okay, how do we get inside? Anything? Come on. Oh, yeah. Investigate. What else is there to investigate? Nothing else. Okay, let's go inside and see. Oh, nice. Okay, let's see what else is there to investigate for. Well, I need to see what. Oh. Wait, what? Can we go through this now? I feel like something big is going to happen. I don't know why or how I feel that way, but something big is. Wait, he's going to experiment on himself. Just take the vaccine for fuck's sake. Wait, am I supposed to fight him or something? Okay, we should be fine for now. I just need my autophage. All I need to do is kill just one more zombie. That's of course if I don't get any damage. Okay, nearly there. Yep, finally. Bang. Another one. Come on, one more bang. One more. And he is gone. Die, Dr. Reed. I kind of feel sorry for him, but I don't know why he didn't want to share his secret, what he w his plan, what he was going to do. I don't know. He could have at least done that and he would have been able to help him. Or probably make more vaccines, give him the first shot, and then bring the next shot over to Sam, and then distribute it from there on. Should I go that way or this way? I mean, that's how I came in. Let's go this way just quick. Oh, it's locked. Okay. Let's go back that way then. Haven't tried this one yet. Let's see what does it do. Damn. That's powerful. Okay, let's just ignore all these wankers and get the heck out of here. Fuck. Just get out of here. That worked really quick. Yep. I was waiting for Sam to give me his hammer for so long. Wait, is this the end of the game? I mean, I haven't even played 50% of the game. How is it the end? Like, at the moment, I'm below 50%. That means that less than 50% of the game was the main quest, and over 50% is the side quests. Oh. That's a first one for me, because most of the time, with most games, you get the final boss towards the very end of the game, which is going to be like 90% or 95% of the total gameplay or quests. As in this one, it's less than 50% of the quest is the main, and more than 50% is the side quests. I'm surprised on how short the main quest was. Anyways, if you haven't already done, please make sure you're subscribed to my channel and turn on the notification bell so that you will be reminded of my future uploads. Also, please give this video a thumbs up. I appreciate your supports. Thank you.